What's going on, guys? It's your boy, Cool Boy Conundrum. What's going on, guys? It's your boy, Cool Boy Conundrum. And today, no, there's no games being played today. And you might be asking yourself, bro. I already know Yazgi is it.
Oh my god, Cool Boy Conundrum. You haven't played a game in like almost 3 days and now you're gonna make it 4, man? You're making it 4? What are you doing?
Bros, okay, so look, I just got off of work, okay? I just took a shower. It is 6:46, okay? Right now, Eastern Standard Time. And I still, it'll be too late to record and edit. It takes me 5 hours to edit, so it wouldn't be out till tomorrow. So I wanna talk to you guys about something today, and we're gonna have a game tomorrow. I swear, I promise, okay? I promise, alright? And, Jada, you better not be saying nothing about my hair, okay? I see you in the comments. Don't play with me, girl. But guys, okay, I just came to you guys today because I wanted to tell you guys something, okay? I've been busy, all right? But that's not what I wanted to tell you, okay? Your boy's about to move out in 11 more days. Mm-hmm. 11 more days. So that's why things have been going hectic, you know? I've been uploading a lot, then wouldn't upload for like 2, 3, 4 days. You know what I'm saying? But that's life, you know what I'm saying? That's life. As soon as I get my stuff situated and get into my new place and everything set up, I'll probably be back on schedule. There's a good sum of games that I want to play on this channel that are coming out. And I want to speak to you guys about them. One of them is of course, Dark Deception Chapter 3, okay? And you already know how good Dark Deception has been doing on my channel, okay? It sucks that it takes a long time for it to come out because I love playing that game. It's super fun. If you haven't seen my videos of Dark Deception, you should definitely check those bad boys out. They got a lot of views and a lot of likes. So that's a lot of people love that game and a lot of people love when I like that. And I appreciate that shit, dude. I appreciate it. Okay? That's one of the games, okay? Another game I actually just saw on Amazon, okay? Senran Kagura Peach Ball. Okay, I don't know what it is. I think it's a pinball game, but you know when it got Senran Kagura in it, it's something way more than pinball, brothers. Okay, if y'all OGs to the channel, you know that's like one of the first games I played on my channel, the fighting one. And then I just recently was playing the water gun one. So bros, I gotta bring it back. I got to. Another one, since we on the topic of Senran Kagura, Honey Pop 2. Okay, they just released a teaser trailer. Maybe a teaser, I don't know. And they said it's gonna be somewhere out like this summer. Dark Deception is supposed to be out this month sometime, so I'm waiting on that. I'm checking Steam every day. But this game is what are we talking about? Damn, what are we talking about?
What?
Apparently the creator said, I checked their Twitter. The creator said that it's supposed to be out sometime this summer, but they don't know when, so it should be around maybe June-ish, July. I'm thinking around those times, so that's definitely going to be played on this channel. You already know I'm going to be playing that. If y'all haven't seen the first Honey Pop, y'all got to check that out. Y'all got to. You have to, okay? It's not a requirement. I mean, it is a requirement. Bro, what the fuck is wrong with me? It's a requirement, okay? I'm gonna link all these, okay? So y'all gotta watch them, okay? Another game, all right? Is it every Friday or Saturday that Dashy plays Super Mario Maker, and I'm always there for it, okay? I'm always there. I'm ready for the second one. I'm ready to play the second one, okay? Cause I know y'all gonna hate me for saying this if y'all watch Dashy, but Dashy's ass at games. I'm sorry. That he's actually not bad at Super Mario Maker, but I want to play those because there's things that he does that's like stupid. I'm like, dude, why are you doing this when you could be doing this? So I'm about to hop on the second one. That's coming out June 28th, and I'm ready. I'm ready for that. I want to play that, okay? Your boy wants to play that, okay? That's pretty much all I want to talk about. This is just some games I'm actually ready to play. You know, I'm going to keep the house party going. I'm actually cooking up a video. It won't be out tomorrow. I think Michael Jackson won't be out tomorrow, but house party is definitely probably next up after Michael Jackson. So Let me know what you guys what games are y'all looking forward to playing. What are y'all looking forward to come out? What are y'all looking forward to seeing on this channel? Answer some questions, bro. Okay, you here for a reason. I don't want to do all the talking. Why don't you do some talking too? Okay, you want to do some talking? Okay. Oh, and again, bros, thank y'all for repping the Cool Boy Squad, bro. You part of the Cool Boy Squad? Me and you. Hey, bro. Okay. And Jada, I see you. Okay. You talking about my hair, girl? What I tell y'all about that? Anyways, if y'all like what y'all saw, please like. Make sure you like, okay? Comment. Make sure you comment, okay? What games are you looking forward to playing, okay? Upcoming games, okay? Not ones like now, but like games that haven't been released yet. What games are y'all looking forward to playing, okay? And tell me what y'all like. Out of the games I play, what do y'all like seeing the most, okay? So, because a lot of people love Dark Deception. That game is hype. And that gets me a lot of views, and I love playing the game, so that's a bonus. That's a bonus. But anyways, you know, I play what I want, bro, so you know I'm playing, bro. But, and make sure you subscribe, okay? 958. Your boy's at 958, okay? We need 42 more to hit that 1K. Baby, hey, you already know I'll still be rhyming. It ain't just safe to be. Alright, you know what? If you dislike the video, please leave a dislike. It's still feedback anyway. This is your boy Cool Boy Conundrum, and your boy is out.